Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm gonna introduce what I got. So, I didn't get this today, but I'm not gonna show it off, so I'm just playing with it. First off, we gotta go to the smallest to biggest. So first we got this dinosaur over here. It doesn't have feet, so that's cool. One second, you guys. Be back. Inside, it's very hard plastic. Tongue. You press this down. There's a button right there too. Press that button down. It goes. But how I'm moving its head is up, down. I move it so up, down. Turn his head 360. Okay, well that was 360 for the head, but here, as you can see, and then you could turn the feet 360 as well. Oh my god, it's hard to turn both the feet. Actually, the legs are really bad at moving. So then I have this, the biggest thing I have. Really is nothing but a stuffed animal. So, yeah. It's really nothing. So, yeah, guys. That's my animal collection right now. Stay tuned for another animals or X-Morph toys or whatever. Because I will, next time I go to Walmart, I will have the X-Morph toy.